working 18-hour days and little things like trying to afford health insurance when you're a waitress and that kind of economic stress and living through it and enduring past it really showed me in a visceral way what it's like to be an American in a way that I don't think most public officials understand.